Hey guys, Jonathan here, Trionic Seven, and I'm in Phoenix, my 2009 Saab 9.5 Griffin, and we are heading for the Saab meet at Elmia 2017. M Sport BMW to the left of us. Who will win? A stock Saab or an unknown BMW M Sport? This is too easy. So every Easter, my hometown of Jönköping is filled with all kinds of modded and enthusiast cars for the Elmia Custom Motorsport Show. I'm coming to the meet now, an hour early, to be sure to get a good spot. So I have no idea how many folks are going to be there right now. I'm lucky to live on the opposite side of town compared to the Elmia Fair and the Motorsport Show, so I'm not as heavily affected by traffic as some of the other folks I know here in town. And the weather has taken a turn for the worse. You know, the other video when I showed off Luxen, it was t-shirt weather, 15 degrees Celsius and sunny, and it was really good spring day. Yesterday though, we had heavy snowfall. So you know, April weather, it can't really decide on which weather to give us. And today it's been freezing cold, though it's a bit warmer now in the afternoon than it was in the morning. All right, here we are. Seems like a few folks have already showed up. Alright, so here's the Phoenix. I have barely got time to wash the car, but I did put some tire shine on it to make it look better for the meet. Hi.
Well, this is the Raven, the Stranglers, best band in the world. One of their best songs was the Raven.
And 3 or 5 horsepower from the factory too, yes. Not just yep. A tune on it.
Yep, that's right.
And these Hirsch wheels aren't very common anymore.
No.
Hard to find. vad säger du?
Ja, lite speciell alltså.
Det kan man säga. Det är nog
känns nästan lite mångomligt rätt alltså.
Han får berätta här, vad är det för spis du har?
Ja, lite G-kolvar i och SPN-stakar. Sen är ju allt nytt i motorn då. Och portad topp av Robert U. Grenrör och allting. Turbon är en GTX 3076. Så det är D88-kit. Bromsar är snälla 670 hästar och 780 newton i vrid. Men den används dagligen så... Nu är det nybesiktad också.
All right, it's been a freezing cold day, but we had a lot of subs here at the Saab meetup. The whole place was packed full of cars. It's amazing to see all of you guys come here, and well, I hope to see you guys next year in Jönköping. I'm out. I'm gonna go home to warm up to get my feeling back in my fingers. All right, thanks for watching Trionic Seven, and I'll see you in the next Saab video. Bye bye.